First, how much orange do I? Yeah, I lost a crap ton of orange. Crap. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Give me some more. I can sell this always. What the hell is white myrtle? Oh, herb. Let's get some more. How much do I have? 8. Yeah, let's grab another 2. And 10 is more than enough. Where am I going? Straight? Yeah, I'm going straight. Celandine, Celandine. White Myrtle. Yeah, that's nice. Give me some more. Thank you. Do I have sign intensity by 100? Okay. Well, let's get into the crypt, see what's going on.
Seems the contents of that bottle caused the woman's death. The ghouls came for her remains.
Strange. Aha, cat potion. Oh, there's the goal. Girl's corpse. Yeah, he... Alright, let's fight! Did I kill it? Yeah, I did! Wow, that was very easy. That was very easy. How the hell do I... Aha, there's the torch. Fine, fine, fine. Give me... Fire works on them pretty well. Ooh. What's this? Cool blood? Okay. There's another one of them. Oh, so when they are stunned, it's actually a one-shot. Good to know. What do I have here? What's this? Abomination lymph. Wow, there's too many of these. Stupid ingredients. I really don't want to learn all of this crap by heart. I'm not interested in alchemy. What does this give me? So, sign intensity. Okay. Circle of inner fire. Ooh. Come on, kill him. And also drink this crap so I can fight. Come on, kill him. Or maybe I should get this shit. They're chasing me. Let's kill him. Okay, kill the ghouls. Let's see if there's anything else. Why is this guy here? Torch. There's the remains. Anything else? Dice box, warrens, flint, yeah, let's grab a flint, honeycomb, warrens, fine. Gimme. Is there anything nice here? No. Nothing around here. Fine. Ignis sign, which can be used to cause damage to opponents and to light fires. Huh. Choose a sign on the left of the screen, right click on the target. Okay. This ghoul doesn't want to come out to fight. Yo. Let's go here. So, I have dealt with the quests. So let's see Mikul. Cool contract. Kalkstein. Let's go there and then go to the Mikul. Yeah, let's go to the inn first. I can't get the sword out during the day. Is that it? Probably. Let's collect some more myrtle. Just in case I need it for some crap. I don't need more of this. Can I speak to Abigail again? See why the boy left? Or how? Might as well, since I'm already here.
What do you want?
Can I ask you something?
If you must.
Where's Alvin?
The Reverend snatched him as he was fetching water.
Oh. Why did he do that?
Because his heart is as black as those of all the rest.
Do you hate all humans?
Yes. You don't know what it's like to live here. To endure their evil looks, their whispers, while knowing all their dirty secrets.
I'm no favorite either.
A few noble deeds and you'll depart. This is my home.
Oh, yeah.
Can I ask you something?
If you must.
Something is going on.
Demon?
Alzer was a mage, a theoretician and practitioner. He traveled broadly, working all the while on a theory of magic. He once encountered a beast immune to all spells. The beast had a lion's body and a man's head.
Interesting.
When Alzer approached, the beast asked, "What animal walks on four legs in the morning, on two at noon, and on three in the evening? Know the answer, Witcher?"
I do.
A powerful mage. Alzer was good at riddles. When he answered correctly, the creature attacked. Alzer was able to defeat it and later learned that in solving its riddle, he had drained it of power.
How is this relevant to our green mutts?
The beast spoke through Alvin, asking, "Who summoned me?" The villagers summoned the beast through their vile deeds. You must find the guilty.
I see.
So, how would you have answered Alzer's demon?
A man.
Indeed. I hope you fare just as well with this beast.
Show me your wares. What does she have? Salt, pepper... Don't care. She has some alcohol. What's this? Well, I guess I don't care. $200 for this book. Yeah, I don't care, really. Maybe I can sell her. These. What's this one? One for each. Fine. Let's go to the inn. Have some fun. We collect some white myrtle along the way. 11. 12. 13. Maybe I can try to forge a sword with this guy here.
All gone mad. Yes?
So, yeah, I'll take the precious stones. Do I have to talk with this guy, maybe?
Yes.
What does he sell? Field plants? Subterranean plants? What's all of this? Bottled water? Daisies? Huh. Maybe I should get some daisies or orchids. Give me one. Give me one. Fine.
Army life tough.
Let's see what's happening at the inn. Alright, who do I talk to first?
How can I help?
She can give me anything. I'd like to order. What?
I'd like to order.
I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, I don't care.
What can I do for you?
Where are my precious... I already have them with me. So there's the diamonds. What's this? Frightener's Eye. What else? Yeah, what's this? Cool contract? Where's the... Let me read this. Yeah, I don't actually need all of this, so put it here. Let me just read it once again. Okay, so I don't need that actually. How about swallow? How the hell do I make swallow? Frightener's Vision. Aha, so I have to mix Frightener's Eye with one measure of vitriol, cubrith, and rabies. The fuck is that? What do I even have? So it says, let's see, vitriol, cubrith, rabies. Vitriol, cubis, there's the rabies, there's the cubrit is here, and the strong alcohol, which I think I have, yeah, okay. Can I separate? Ah, yes, I can separate. So I have everything I need, basically. Crap, I really hate alchemy and chemistry. Fuck. Alright, I might want to do that now. Let's see.
What can I do for you?
How do I place the stupid ingredients. Yeah, I have it all, everything here. Let me just take this. And I think it's fine. Where's the... Yeah, okay, so that's easy. One measure of everything and high quality alcohol as a base. Do I have... What's my highest quality alcohol? Um Medium strength, strong alcohol, weak alcohol, strong alcohol, plum. Oh, I have this one. This one. Okay, nice, 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 nice. I'll do that later. Let's see.
I'm forced to sell my goods out here.
Yeah, sure. Just show me what you have. What's this? History of the world, fairy tales and stories. Oh. Tome of Fear and Loathing. I don't care. Maybe I should buy this one, but it's too expensive. Yeah, I don't care. Let's see.
Cursed plague stopped our transport outside Vizima.
I respect risk takers.
Let's play one game of poker, see if I have any luck. Come on, give me something nice. Six, two fours, three and one. Yeah. So remove these. Two pairs. Look at him. Oh crap. Why are these people so good at fucking poker? Or why am I so shit? Six, what's this? Two, three. Okay, so yeah, two pairs. Okay, I won. Six, what's this? One, two, three. You've got nothing, opponent has nothing. That's fantastic. So one, two, three. Come on, give me a four. Ah, crap. Yeah, I'm so shit at the fucking poker. What are these people doing? Peasants, drunkard, merchants, Zoltan. Let's talk.
Shall I sing for you, my lord?
Yeah, see, not really. Let's talk to this guy.
Any news?
These are your friend's remains.
What killed him?
Echinopsy.
I don't know what that is, but I trust you'll fulfill the deal and bury the body.
But we agreed.
We agreed. A decent burial. Or I won't pay.
What's decent?
Lacking anything better, the crypt beneath the Reverend's church.
Bury the body in the chapel. Okay, where's the stupid skinny guy?
Did you want to ask me something?
We'll speak later.
These guys beating the crap out of each other.
Geralt!
Zoltan,
You mentioned my vanishing. Any idea why I disappeared?
I'm not sure how to tell you, but you died, Geralt. 5 years ago, during the massacre in Rivia, I saw some scoundrel stick a pitchfork in your gut. You bled to death on a dirty street before my eyes. Or so I thought. And I've seen enough corpses to know that there are some unexplained cases. From what I remember, Witcher mutations significantly changed your body. But that makes it no easier to believe you survived.
Yeah. How about I play poker with you? Just one game. So what do I have? Nothing. Crap. What the hell did he get? Motherfucker. I mean... So I have fives. Let's get rid of these. Come on, give me something useful. Four and six. Ah, man! I wanted to remove one and keep the six, but fuck it. Fuck off! There's the...
What can I get you?
Nothing now, but care to sit down with me for a moment?
Not likely. I'm a decent girl. I'm at work now.
Don't be angry. Only a blind man could ignore you.
You sure know how to compliment a woman, sir. What can I get you?
Nothing now, but care to sit down with me for a moment?
Not likely. I'm a decent girl. I'm at work now.
You mean to say you stop being decent after work?
How dare you! What a bore! Go plow yourself, pervert!
Okay, where's the guy that needed the ghoul, whatever brain or what's it called? Let's see. Any of
monsters
you?
Abound in the crypt. Vizima's gates are closed.
Is this guy?
This cursed plague will keep Vizima's gates closed for some time.
There's Traveler.
Yes.
Is it this guy? No. Is it?
Damn, I'm thirsty.
Yes.
Can I use these? No. How the hell do I forge? How do I forge? I have no idea how to forge. I have to go to Mikul, yeah. And I think Yeah, and to Reverend. And also Kalkstein. Yeah, Kalkstein, but I think he only shows up during the night, if I remember correctly. So maybe let's go to the Reverend first and Mikul second. Maybe I should also pay a visit to the Huntsman, see if he has anything new, actually.
Greetings.
No.
Take care.
None may enter, Vizima.
I've no work for you.
How about I visit that guy again? Or what's he called? While I'm here.
My legs hurt.
Let's check it out for a second. There's a corpse again. Circle of Windy Wanderer. Cave entrance. Did I go inside this cave? I think I did. Basically nothing here. Fireplace. Own herb. Yeah, can't pick it up. Anything going on here? Yeah, nothing. I missed the house of that merchant, the fat man. Ah, it was on the other side. Yeah, I made a mistake. Okay, let's run back. Yeah, he was here, Odo. Let's go to the chapel, see what's going on. This locked. Let's see if anything. Yeah, locked. Nothing's changed. So let's go this way.
These peasant women have no shame. Dangerous one.
Ouch. For some peace and quiet.
So many peasants around here. Hello, Reverend. Let's see if the boy will speak.
I should pray so that demons don't haunt me.
Speak quickly. Yeah.
I want to enter the city, but I need a letter, a pass of some sort.
Only Knights of the Order hold passes. But as chaplain, I have one.
May I have it?
You? A stranger? A drifter? Have you lost your mind?
Now fuck off.
Speak quickly.
I'd like to bury a man in the crypt beneath the church.
You ignited the eternal fire. I'm grateful.
So it's a deal?
Inside the crypt lies a crumbling sarcophagus.
Crumbling?
Rather dig a ditch?
I'll take the sarcophagus.
So, chapel cellar. Can I get inside? Oh, finally I can get inside the chapel. Okay. Anything useful here? What's up with the altar? Give me the alcohol. Let's go down the stairs. Okay. What's here? Only the sarcophagus. Buried?
Remember me.
I do. You chased me, you and your ghastly hunting party.
I do still, though chase isn't the word.
Why is that?
My task is to see destiny fulfilled.
Say I believe you. Will you tell me my destiny?
Destiny is a double-edged sword. You are one edge, the other is...
Death.
I'll follow you, waiting for mistakes.
That's not all. There is death, but there's also free will. I'll find Salamandra and fulfill my own destiny.
I'll be waiting, Wolf. Endrian var sauv leoturvle.
You mock destiny. You mock it and trifle with it. Destiny is a double-edged sword. You are one edge, and the other is death? No. It's we who die, because of you. Unable to catch you, death contents itself with us. Death stalks you, following in your footsteps, White Wolf. But others die because of you.
Ghosts. What's this? Red meteorite. Oh, nice. Three pieces of meteorite to forge a sword. Okay, so I got one now. Nice. Now I have to go... Where do I go now?
No reason for you to be here.
Visiting a witch? She's in the village.
Speak quickly.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, now let's see.
I'm not playing that.
How about I rest and then go to the mill, maybe?
What's that?
Is there a fireplace here? Oh, there's a stall keeper actually.
You a witcher?
How did you know?
Saw one like you recently and asked the Reverend. Never learned his name, but he wished to enter the city.
Did they let him into Vizima?
I know not. He approached the Reverend, perhaps for help.
Anything else?
Nothing I haven't said.
That doesn't help me much. Tell me more about the other Witcher.
I know little.
So try to remember what you already told me.
He spoke with the Reverend, then took his leave. He seemed fearful.
Thanks. This meat looks odd. What's it from?
You smelling or buying?
Shouldn't answer a question with a question.
Where it's from is my business.
Customers aren't exactly lining up.
What is she selling? Chicken? Mutton? What's this? Pork? Chicken? Yeah, bear fat. Maybe I should buy pork to give it to the crazy... grandma? Where's the grandma? Is this one?
I have no more tales. Ask elsewhere.
How about this one?
Folk don't want my Beauclair wines.
Yeah, that's
and I
her.
I long haven't tasted pork.
Is this pork? Yeah.
My favorite, at last. A fine wine in exchange.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
No.
Folk don't want my Beauclair wines. And I long haven't tasted pork.
How about if I give her some money? 50 orens. Let's see
my
what happens.
My favorite, at last. A fine wine in exchange.
Okay, so I do have... Where's the wine? What's this? Swallow, Tonya, good contract. Ah, so this is the wine. Tucson Red. Okay, so I have everything I need. Basically, to meet with the woman at the mill at midnight. So let's try to do that and then go to see Mikul.